Mastercam 2018 includes a new tailstock operation strategy for mill turn machines. The new tailstock operation strategy is located on the mill turn turning tab in the part handling gallery. In the tailstock operations dialog, you choose a strategy and then set parameters for each of the operations included in the strategy. Use tailstock operations to quickly create a set of operations to load a center tool, move to stock clearance, and, if applicable, advance the quill. The available tailstock options differ depending on the selected machine. For example, not all machines allow quill actions. You can also create a set of tailstock operations to retract the quill and tailstock and unload the center tool.